All cars, especially this car, gets greener and greener. We put different materials in there, for example, pineapple leather, and we want to get away from the carbon fiber slowly but surely. Carbon fiber is not the environmental friendliest material, so we use flex fiber and a bioresin. And we used also a steel frame to get more carbon fiber out of the car and put more recyclable materials and sustainable materials into the car. The seats are made out of pineapple leather. This leather is made out of the leaves from the pineapple. Normally they get thrown away. They recycle this material and now it's used in our car. We're actually the first automotive project the world, but at least for the company, which implemented it. Our vehicle, the Tysinko Blue Cruiser, is street legal in Germany, and we can drive on the streets there anytime we want to. And we are putting solar technology on the road again for the fourth time in a row in a car from a university, which is street legal.